To start, I'm going to begin with a multiphonic etude. This is the only piece I didn't write on the four pieces I'm performing. It's written by trombonist William Lang about 3 years ago. I heard him perform it a couple years ago and decided that it would be a really great thing to also perform alongside. So, I'll just start.
Thank you.
It's a 7 chord. So if you have a D flat, it's a D flat. All right, moving on to the third chord. Two notes to tune, and that's a fun thing, right?
Yeah, I find that sometimes it will the effort to do that will change the play pitch.
Indeed.
And then I have to very consciously relax and let the play pitch stay where it wants to go.
For some people, it'll go flat.
It goes flat.
Yeah, I think I hear that more often than not. And I'd recommend, you know, all of the trombone teacher people in here are going to hate me for this, but bring in the slide, cheat on a slide, okay, so that you can find the pitch right. And then, and whatever you need to do to get the interval in tune, and then maybe see if you can put it back to where it belongs and find out what that embouchure is. That would be ultimately the goal. However, a real quick fix is just cheat up on the slide. So just like two beats for each one and see if we can keep a slow two. Two, three. Great.